My name is Rodney J. I'm 26 years old. I'm from Dallas, Texas. And I am the next X Factor winner. When I stepped off the stage, I was completely emotionally a wreck. I couldn't stop crying. I know it's not very masculine to cry, but I'm sorry. I'm gonna celebrate an 8-hour drive back to Dallas. When I get back to Dallas, I have no idea. I'm probably gonna sleep. I'm so sleepy. When Simon told me that I was the best vocal yet as of this year, that was, that's when the tears kind of started welling up a little bit. I was not prepared to hear that. I was prepared to hear, but when he said that, I was just like, he's kind of intimidating a little bit.
Long time ago, my buddy used to be a really popular doll. And Rodney begged and begged one Christmas for my buddy doll. Oh, I want a my buddy doll. Oh, I want a my buddy doll. So I saved up the money and we got him a my buddy doll. And maybe a couple of months after we got the my buddy doll, Chucky came out. And needless to say, I had to get rid of the doll. Cause Rodney was scared. Chucky and the Brave Little Toaster. He's scared of the Brave Little Toaster too.
I don't like stuff that talks that's not supposed to.